Morning everybody, welcome to Moon Blossom Wellbeing. Today we've got a warm-up, two dances, one of which is a brand new one, and then four rounds of Tabata, so enjoy!
Okay, we're going to work our arms to begin with. Let's pump it up for warm-up. Okay, get your arms high and bring them down for me.
You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up.
Cheap Thrills song. Okay, so this is where we start off with a march. We're then going to do a normal forward box, so 1, 2, 3, 4, little roll of the hips. We do that twice. We then do our box step, we add an arm in, so 1, 2, 3, 4, again little roll of the hips, and we do that twice. Okay, then in the chorus, we're going to start with our right arm. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? If the jump is too much, okay, just step your feet together. Okay? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? We repeat that. And then in verse 3, we've got a big march, and then we add some elbows in, and we've got some circle taps, okay? So this is where we go round in a circle for 8 taps. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we go back round again, okay? So let's get going, starting with that march.
Up with it, girl.
So
back with it, girl.
Shut
them it, girl. Bada bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl.
Can we do that box step? Here we go.
I got you,
jumping around in that one. Okay, so we've got another dance for you. So this is a brand new dance, proper old school. We're going for a bit of Spice Girls. Okay, so to do this one, we're going to start with the right leg. So it's forward, back, forward and back with the right leg. And then going to switch, go to the left leg. So forward and back, forward and back. Okay, we're then going to do our three-step travel with a knee drive. So one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay, so it's legs out, behind, leg out, knee drive. Okay, we've then got those arms raises up and down. Okay, then we've got some classic Spice Girl moves. Okay, so we're going to go to the left. We're going to shake it to the right. We're going to box step. And we're going to go round. I'm wondering if you've guessed which song it is yet, okay? Then we're going to go to the left, shake it to the right. We're going to box step it. And one, two, three, four. Okay? So I said proper old school, some classic moves. It's a fun one. Okay, so we're going to start with the right leg. Here we go. So right leg in a minute, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Left leg. Here we go.
Running, okay, and then your knee drives,
This is where you're extending your arm and your leg, and you're bringing your knee to your elbow. Okay, we'll alternate those throughout the song, so we're working both sides, okay? So heel flips and knee dries. 20 seconds work, 10 rest. Let's go. Woo!
Get it ready.
Here we go.
Can see.
Okay, we are going to be doing a side plank. Okay, so there's several levels to this. Level one, you lay down with your arm in an L shape, okay? You keep your bottom knee bent, okay? And you just raise that knee off the floor, okay? So that's level one. Level two, you're extending your legs out and you're bringing your legs off the floor, okay? If you want to make it even harder, you raise that arm up, okay? So I'll just show you that again. Level one, knee bent, you come up a little bit. Level two, legs extended, you come up and you can raise your arm if you want, okay? We are mixing that with sit-ups or crunches, okay? I was gonna go for V crunches, but I'm gonna be nice today. Okay, so your normal sit-up, you can obviously have your hands behind your neck or them straight up, okay? You're gonna come up and down. Okay, up and down. Or so you can do your normal crunches where you're coming up to tap your knees. So you're still working those ab muscles, but the crunches are slightly less heavy work, okay? So with our side plank crunches, we will be alternating our sides, okay? So we're gonna start off on our right side. So if you want to come down to the floor, get into position for me. Okay, so this one is three rounds of three, okay? So side plank, sit-ups or V-sits, side plank, and then we come back again, okay? So here we go. So I said take it at your level. L-shaped arm.
Five, four,
and then lift that hip off the floor.
Go.
Here we go. So if you want to extend it, you can raise the arm. 20 seconds. If you need to drop at all in between, please do. It's a lot of work on that arm. Sit-ups or up crunches.
Three, two, one.
Here we go. Remember, try to use your core to bring you up.
Three, two, one, break.
Excellent. Come on to your other side. That plank.
Three, two, one, go.
Okay. I'm going to do level one here so you can see.
Three, two, one,
okay,
go.
So just lifting that hip, knee, oh, hip up. But that knee just helps with that stability.
Three, two, one, break.
And lower. Onto your back for me. So I'm going to do crunches here, just so I can show level
three,
one as well.
Three, two, one, go!
Tuck up your knees. Use your hand for stability behind your neck if you need to. Working those top core muscles.
Three, two, one, break!
And onto your other side.
Three, two, one, go!
And up you go!
Three, two, one, break!
Okay, one more round, guys. Back to your original side. Take it your backs. Nearly there, we can have a break. Branches or sit up.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Make sure you're lowering yourself down, not throwing your back down. Depending on how you know it as. So your mountain climbers, you're obviously coming down to the floor in high plank position, and you're bringing that knee to that opposite elbow. So you can step it out like I'm doing here, or you can go a bit faster and you can run it out. We are mixing that with our spotty dogs. This is where you need to get your coordination in order, okay? So it's like this. Okay, a bit faster. You can just step it out. Okay, so it's similar to what I say with a star jump. Okay, so you can step it out or you can jump it out. Okay, always take it at your level, or you can mix the levels up. Okay. Woo! So we're gonna do is mountain climbers first. If you wanna come down to the floor, get a tabletop position to start with.
Get ready for Tabata 1.
Get the tabletop position to start with. Next to me.
I still feel your 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Take that leg out. Bring those knees to that opposite elbow.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Okay, stand up. Woo! Just do those spotty jogs. So say you can either just stand it out
work.
Or get those jumping going. Woo!
Two, one.
Woo!
Rest. Cycle two complete.
Okay, back down on the floor, guys. Tabletop
position. Prepare and work.
Here we go.
Three. Two, one, rest. Cycle three.
Up
complete.
We come. Woo!
Prepare and work.
Here we go.
Two, one, rest. Cycle four,
woo!
Complete.
Halfway, guys, come back to the floor.
Prepare and work.
Here we go. So I say walk it or run it out. As long as you've got that movement going.
two, one, rest. Woo! Cycle five, complete. Prepare and work.
Okay, so if you're walking the spotty dog out, okay?
Two, one, rest.
Okay,
cycle
get back
six,
on the floor,
complete.
Guys. Gonna do those mountain climbers.
Prepare and work.
Mountain climbers. I'll say these two in a super job.
Three, two, one, rest. Cycle seven, complete.
Last one. Let's do those spotty dogs.
Prepare and work.
Here we go.
Three, two, one, rest. Tabata one, complete. Recover for 1 minute.
Okay. We've got one more round, guys. So, last round. Gonna take it a little bit slower. So we've got some boxing punches, okay? So a little bend in the knee. Gonna box those arms out, nice straight, strong arms. We're then gonna mix that with plie squats, okay? So wide legs, feet turned outwards, coming down. So remember, we're gonna feel that stretch in our inner thigh. When you're down, couple of pelvic floor pulses and release on the top, okay? So here we go, last round. Woo! A little bend in the knee, and we're going to punch. That's it, nice strong punches. Release those legs. Okay, take them wide. Feet out. 30 seconds. And turn those feet outwards. Here we go. Excellent work, guys. Right, let's stretch it out. Okay, just gonna go for a bit of George to start with. Here we go. Woo! Okay, just take your feet hip width apart, strong core, straight back. Roll those shoulders.
Thank you.
going to push your arms out and just tip halfway. And then slowly, as far forward as you can, stretching those arms right up. And then release your arms and just swing from side to side. Excellent, bend in the knee, roll yourself up. Awesome. Technical issues there, sorry, right at the end. Woo! Give yourselves a clap, guys, that was quite a hard one, quite hot and sweaty. Woo!
Thanks for watching, guys.